It is one of the oldest games in the world, yet still beloved by millions. Why do so many people still play the immortal game?
Jess and I go a long way back. So I started as a kid, and I guess at that time I just like the competitive side of it. So winning, basically. You know, everyone likes winning. And later, at some stage, I started to appreciate the inner beauty of chess, the logic.
With the traditional tournaments closed due to lockdown, chess is adapting to the internet age. A new trend is chess streaming, where players record themselves live, chat with their viewers, and explain their moves in real time.
I love the community that I have with streaming. I love seeing the same people every day, and they've become my friends. I get really into it, so sometimes I will like start screaming and be like, "No, why did he do that? Like, why did I lose a piece?"
The queen might dominate the chessboard, but the chess world is overwhelmingly male.
So growing up, it was a bit intimidating being in a room full of men. Sometimes I've gotten like reactions. Men would get annoyed, or they'd be like, "I can't believe I lost to a girl." And I've gotten a lot of parents come up to me in some tournaments and they say, "Oh, you've encouraged my daughter to play chess." I think that everybody should give chess a go, and I think that you'll be surprised how fun it can be beating someone, especially a friend or even a parent.
Robert Nielsen, DCU News.